Unauthorized trading is where a stockbroker purchases or sells a security in a customer's account without first receiving permission or authorization from the customer to do so. In order to have unauthorized trading, you have to have a non-discretionary account, because in a discretionary account, a stockbroker essentially has the authority to make those decisions without first receiving consent from the customer.